What's up, YouTube? It's Eric, a Lions fan. Thanks for clicking on this video. Tigers win 3-1 against the New York Yankees. Well, they're 3-3 right now, which is 500 team. I don't know how long this 500 streak's going to kind of be going on, but I sat here, just finished the game, just finished up about a half hour ago. Figured I'd give my thoughts here real quick on it. I thought Zimmerman pitched pretty well. I'm looking down here at the ESPN on their box score here again. He pitched 6 2/3 innings, had 6 hits, 1 run. And that one run that he had was an earned run. 1 base on balls and 6 strikeouts. So pretty good for Jordan Zimmerman. Since Michael Fulmer's out, Zimmerman's kind of had to step in and kind of lead the charge right now for the Tigers to be their kind of their ace right now, because Zimmerman's going to be out. Or excuse me, not Zimmerman. Fulmer's going to be out for a good probably 15 months. 12 to 15 months, let's go ahead and put it that way. He's out for the rest of the season, regardless if the Tigers make the playoffs or not. I didn't see Stump play. I seen Jimenez and Green pitch. They pitched okay. The Tigers actually got some clutch hits going into the game here. The Tigers actually went ahead and scored some runs here, too. They got some runs off of from Calandrio. They got a run from Goodrum and Peterson, to name a few. Mercer kind of had a clutch hit there at the bottom of the eighth inning, or the top of the eighth inning there too. So I kind of like what I'm seeing here from the Tigers, even though at some points I think they really kind of need to institute the hit and run and bunts and all that sort of stuff. But a night like tonight, the bats were kind of, I don't want to say they heated up for the Tigers, they heated up, but they just did just enough to get a win tonight. Like I said, I like what I've seen from the Tigers thus far. Now and again, I think they, like I said, I think they really should probably do some other stuff, do some hit and run, do some bunting, try to generate some runs if they can't get it through with their normal hitting. I almost thought at some point they were going to try to do a hit and run, but didn't come to fruition. So, but, you know, the Tigers did enough to win tonight, all right, guys? All right, guys, let me know what you guys think down in the comments. Please consider hitting that subscribe button and make sure you hit that bell notification so you guys get more videos just like this one. All right, guys, really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope to see you guys again soon. Deuces. Take care, guys.